We currently have 8 people in custody in relation to Monday's attack. A female that was arrested yesterday has been released without any charges. The arrests have taken place in Manchester and Wigan and Dunedin, and we are now carrying out associated searches in relation to those arrests at a number of addresses. I want to reassure people that the arrests that we have made are significant, and initial searches of premises have revealed items that we believe are very important to the investigation.